Well, a Forest Park woman becomes temporarily disabled, and since she cannot drive, she gives her apartment complex a heads up and asks them not to tow her vehicle.
What happened next almost put her car on the auction block. Here's Better Call Harry with, "Where's my car?"
To have someone come and take something from you that's yours, that you work for.
Brenda Foster West looks at her empty parking space.
This is my assigned space.
Her car was here in October. And here's where it is now, at the tow yard. It is literally a painful situation.
I don't know if you ever experienced sciatica.
Brenda can't take more than a step without feeling the pain. Last October, she notified management at Midwood Park. On multiple occasions, I've mentioned I am disabled and under quarantine. Therefore, my car may tend to sit for periods of time. Management's response, okay, no problem. 2 months later, Brenda went to the doctor. When she returned, her Honda Civic was gone. Midwood management had the car towed.
I was disappointed. I was hurt. I was panicked.
Because 80% of Brenda's disability goes for rent, she couldn't pay the towing company. By February, the bill reached $1,700.
You know, like in less than 6 days, your car goes up for auction.
I understand that, and that's very unfortunate.
Atlanta Legal Aid tried to get the car returned, eventually turning to us.
Do you see there's that black car right there?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. That is it.
Once we explained the story to Midwood Management, they agreed to pay the bill, but it wasn't necessary.
Curtis, thank you.
Curtis McMurray, the owner of Quick Drop Towing, released the car for free.
We do impound cars, and we've been doing this for 20 years, but we're not so hard to not understand and not be compassionate and sensitive to people's situation.
But would it start?
Oh my God. Woo! Yes!
What was that?
Oh my God. My heart is beating so fast.
Brenda worked through the pain and drove. Her car was days for auction, but now it's home.
Better Call Harry. Case closed.